faith is just like working out. If we don't continue building it, then we get fat and tired. And so we're here to invigorate our faith. Great speakers, great group of men. It's great to be a part of 3,000 men here who are here to build your faith.